She called the doctor, woke him up and said, "Dum, ain't